Hello, everybody. This is another something special. Mostly Gundam Central something special. But I do have one cat I want to show off first. Because I've been wanting this for half a year, I think. I got the Command Quanta. Oh boy. It was. Well, hey, it was more than I wanted to spend. But I technically didn't spend anything. There is an app called. It's called Buff App. And you have it running while you're playing multiplayer games like Rocket League and Fortnite. And I do play those games. I didn't play Fortnite for a while because I didn't like the building aspect. But now you can do it without it. And I actually really like it now. And they have items you can get with points you build up while you're playing. Unfortunately, they didn't have any that would be for the state or for Canada. But they had like weekly and monthly raffles, and they had a monthly one for a gaming mouse. It was like a $100 gaming mouse, and I entered 8 times, and I won. But the thing is, they don't ship to Canada, of course, because Canada's not a real country. And so I opted for an Amazon gift card of $100, but because it's American, it's $130 Canadian. So I got the Command Quanta. I got the Live Live Heaven, which is still coming in the mail. And I got a couple other things that I don't want to go into because it's personal stuff. But heck, you don't need to know about that. So I got that. Very happy. Now, the first thing from Gundam Central is I saw a version of this on eBay. 5 years ago. Didn't get it. I regret it. I don't know if this is the same thing. I don't think it is. 1-100 Mobius Zero. You can give this to your Strike. Or any Master Ray that has the can have the same port as a Strike. So you can make a Gun Barrel Strike if you want. It also comes with these extra weapons like a gun, a sword, and I think like a pistol. I don't know what that's from. Yeah. I don't know if this is based off, like, the metal build or something else. I have no idea. All I know is for 15 years and up, so I do qualify. Holy shit. So, I have been drinking tonight. It's the weekend. And, new favorite drink. I got carded for, like, at the liquor store. Like, can I see some ID? It's like, buddy, I'm gonna be friggin' 40 in October, and you need to see if I'm 18 or up. Goddamn. Goddamn. Like, come on. Come on, I'm probably older than you. Anyways. Let's go into the final thing. It is very big, and it hurts my wrist. I friggin' hurt my wrist at work. Was it Thursday? But whatever. This, you might not be able to tell because it just says G and Drive. It's a hint. It's actually two packages. This one was the first thing that came. It's an LED set. So all these little round things are LEDs. It comes with a remote. You basically just have all these plugged into these little spots here. You plug it in to the outlet with the USB cord. You push it down, and these charge. They don't all charge together. It's a very finicky thing. I don't even know if this is going to work. It's cool, though. It was shipped separately. Because this is a 160 scale metal build Amazing Exia. That's right. And it's based off, you might have seen it, it's a resin conversion to turn the normal Master Raid Exia into the Amazing Exia, but it's a very different design from what we get from P-Bandai. It is beautiful, and some crazy bastard upscaled it, and gave it a metal inner frame, and turned it into a figure. And I had to get it. I had to get it. I mean, are you kidding? It's gonna look amazing, haha, pun intended, with my other three, four 160 scales, because I got the three perfect grades and the one no grade. So yeah, how many people have five 160 scale Exias that are all different? That's right. Don't answer that. There might be somebody. Anyways, very excited about this. If you want, this thing is not in stock. Let me just double check. I don't think it's in stock right now at Gundam Central. It was. That's why I got it. And it is not. I'm sure they'll get a restock. The Mobius Zero is. It's from Motor King. Mobius Zero is from Motor King. The same people who made that Zaku tank. Like, was it 5, 6 years ago? So, yeah. I'm looking forward to that. But this is my jam for 2022, I think. So yeah, click the link below to go to Gundam Central. And I'll see you in the next review.